And hello everyone and welcome to my channel. This is Derek and today I'm here to show you this new Osmo Action cage that I have purchased. This is from PGY Tech. Now this is a vlogging cage casing. Very interesting casing here. It comes with actually two cold shoe mounts, and they have provided you a riser over here, which if you do not require, you can remove this. But of course, if you are planning to use an accessory, for example, like the Rode Micro Pro, and mount this on the cold shoe, you might want to use the riser, especially if you're using the furry over the microphone. But if you do not, then I do not think you require the riser, because the microphone or the furry will not come into view of the Osmo Action camera. So in my particular instance, I do not use the furry, rather just the mic gun, and I do not need or require to use the riser accessory. So this can be stored aside. They provide you another cold shoe on the side with another accessory with a another screw mount here, which if you do not require can also be removed and stored aside. So let me just quickly show you how my setup is for my vlogging using the Osmo Action Cam. Just have to remove this sliding door and take your Osmo Action and simply just insert it into the void. There you go. And just slide the door right back. Now just ensure you hear the click sound. There you go, and that locks it in place. Well, in the case how I set up my vlogging camera is with the mic gun on the side cold shoe. So I'm just gonna screw this up like so. And for the top portion, I actually have, just in case I require an additional light for indoor shooting, I have here a little Manfrotto LED, which I'll just slide into the cold shoe here. So it provides you, of course, the standard GoPro mount. And what I like to do is always use a little ball head, a little mini ball head here, which I have with the GoPro accessory here, and a small mini tripod leg, and I just screw this on like so. There you go, and this would be my vlogging setup. Now, the side here, that's where the latch is. You can remove this and have the DJI proprietary USBC to 3.5 mm adapter. And that's where you stick the 3.5 mm jack into to get your external audio microphone working. It would have been lovely to use the Sony RX-02 instead because of the existing mic input, but unfortunately the RX-02 is single autofocus and does not provide continuous autofocus. So therefore I have decided to get this set up for my personal self-vlogging camera. To give me generally a light as well as good external audio, good audio recording. So there you have it. Basically, this is the PGY Tech cage, and I think it's quite a good vlogging setup. Very easy with the small little ball head, allows you to manipulate the angle. You can set this up on the table and just have to unscrew this and you have all your different angles. Well, thanks for watching, and hopefully there's something new in the near future. This is not really a review, it's just me sharing with you my personal current vlogging setup. Thanks for watching again, and if you like videos like this, just remember to subscribe, share a bit of love. Thank you very much, and see you again.